I'm excited to share these with you, these movements with you, because over the past 20 years of teaching, I have combined traditional Hatha yoga postures, Hanasomatic education movements, pranayama, which is breath control, and also visualization techniques that I've learned from various teachers. And with the combination of all of those, I found this is the quickest and easiest way to come out of chronic muscle pain, increase your flexibility, and basically overall have a great sense about who you are in the world and have a sense of peace and well-being. So in somatics, we like to go to the root of the problem, which is actually in the brain. So as we age, we get into habits and patterns. For example, when we're driving the car, we push with the right leg. When we're brushing our teeth, we use the left or right hand. These are just examples. When we're at the computer and we're stressed, our shoulders are raised to the ears. And when we stop those activities, especially if we're still feeling a little stressed, then the muscles stay contracted. So in Hanasomatic education, what we like to do is to break the movement down and really challenge our brain to isolate those specific muscles. And we squeeze those muscles, and then we consciously release those muscles. And so in this work, we call, when the muscles are contracted and tight, we call this sensory motor amnesia. And it's literally where the brain has forgotten how to control that muscle group. So you'll find throughout this video, I'll be suggesting you to do these movements very slowly and smoothly, and the process will be that you'll unwind that amnesia and regain empowerment over your body. Another important part of the process for me in my practice, and what I'd like to share with you, is to always go slow. And I take breaks in between all of the exercises because I think it's important for the brain to witness the changes that your body has went through, as opposed to going to the gym or doing a quick vinyasa yoga class where there's repetitive motion, pose after pose or activity after activity. It's important, I believe, to stop and check inside and notice how you feel. And so please don't skip that part. I really encourage you to take your time and make it more of a meditation. The movement is a meditation. Connect with your breath, connect with yourself, and enjoy the process of unwinding. Also, the effects of the exercises are cumulative. So you might notice in one exercise that you've increased your range of motion by 10 or 15%. And then if you forget to do it for a week or 2 weeks, then your body might go back to the similar contraction. But as you practice these movements and you start listening to your body, you'll start making different choices. And then the old default of stress and holding will change into open and freedom. Thank you so much for joining me on your journey and your path of radiant health. And I look forward to seeing you real soon. Namaste.